In this practical exercise, we will improve our knowledge on modeling and apply 2D and 3D techniques to design a bar stool. Let's start by modeling the seat. Create a cylinder in the scene in the perspective viewport. The radius for this cylinder will be 0.3 meters and the height 0.04. Type 1 in height segments and in the other fields leave the default values. Now let's place the seat 1 meter high. Leave the Select and Move tool enabled. Type 0 for the X and Y axis and 1.46 in Z. So the primitive shape is already created for the seat and place it in the scene. Now let's start modeling. Select the top and bottom edges and apply a 0.03 chamfer. Enable the NURBS. The seat is now ready. We need to model the bench legs. Finish drawing the geometry of our object, and now we're ready to create the 2D, 3D shapes. Assess the shapes category and rectangle to create a rectangle. Input 1.46 in the length field, 0.38 in width, and 0.1 for the corner radius. Let's change the rectangular corners to round corners. We have to erase the lower segments of the stool legs to do this. Change the rectangle to an editable spline. Enable the segment selection mode to do this. Click the Select and Move tool, and then select the lower segments. Press Del to delete them. Change the selection mode from segment to vertex. Select lower vertexes and move the Y axis to the X. The legs are now ready, but they are not visible or rendered. Assess the rendering group and click the Enable in Viewport and Render options. Let's change the thickness of the legs in the Thickness field. The legs are almost ready. You can see if we leave the stool the way it is, it will be unstable. So let's solve this problem. Rotate the shape 90 degrees while pressing Shift. Select the Copy option and click OK. Now our bar stool is ready and stable. We have learned about some modeling techniques changing 2D shapes into 3D objects in this exercise. This technique makes it possible to add more variety to objects.